Legend of Total War here with part 23 of my Crusader Kings 2 Let's Play campaign as the Byzantine Empire. On the last episode, both good and bad crushed the Seleucs and a Seleuc revolt, taking Edessa and most of Antioch. Now I'm at war with the Hashashin. Now the bad news was my king or emperor died young and he's left his young son in charge of the empire, which is a problem because basically every fucking Tom, Dick, and shithead fucking piece of cunt prick thinks that they deserve to be the emperor. And that really fucking shits me. Okay, you... Your job is... No, just go through the Turkish lands. We need to go take out the Hashashin. Because they're on land that I need. Yeah, it looks like the Fatimids are at war with Hungary again. Trying to take back Jerusalem, the Kingdom of Jerusalem, when it should be belong to me. Belong to Rome, bitch. Okay, so how far... we won't be able to see, will we? No. So you're 12. We've got to wait till you're 16 before we can really do anything. Hopefully these dangerous factions just remain dormant. I mean, I think I managed to defeat one that was at 300% once. And I've got retinues. Retinues can crush them. Civil wars don't tend to be that strong. Because they are dotted all over the place. You don't walk around with a single stack of, say, 40,000. Every time I want to click something, it's like, hello, here's a fucking stupid thing. Oh, here we go. Okay. So who's this? Prince fucking Anus, my uncle, will not be blackmailed. Oh god. They're all asking for it at the same time. There's two civil wars at once. Oh shit. But alright, okay. Now the war against the Hashashin is sort of... is important, but needs to take it back. Oh, fuck's sake, I've seen this happen before. When there's too many civil wars going on, the whole fucking game goes a little bit slow because it's trying to think of what to do. There's a lot of men here. Oh, god damn it, this is so irritating. Oh, my men over here. Oh, fuck's sake. Gotta disband them. Oh, hang on, no, I don't. Shit. Fucking piece of crap. Hate it when this happens. Get them on a ship. Get them to safety. Holy crap, my whole empire's falling apart. All because that fucking cunt died early. That's the entire reason why this is happening. All this tells me is that there are too many fucking nobles out there with titles that they don't deserve. Gotta hunt these motherfuckers down. Kill their goddamn armies. Hope I can fucking afford this. Fine, whatever. This is retarded. Stupid regencies. 3 more years I gotta wait. All you shitheads are going to jail, I'll tell you that much. Where you'll stay there for the rest of your fucking lives. Okay, I don't think that gave me any points. But this one should. Provided we can catch him. Hemorrhaging money. Let me just see. If I go to turns at this. Ooh, 12.6 a turn. Yeah, look, you're safe there. Disband those. You just gotta wait. That'll save me a bit of money. 11th of April, good, caught them. If we win one civil war, we can win the other one. As well. Go try not to let them unite. Okay, good. It's 5% there. Good job. Take them down. Don't worry about that shit. Come on, kill him. Some more are coming in, but against 17,000, they're gonna need to bring more than this. Come, fucking bring it on, bitch. I welcome it. Hopefully I don't have to pay for this. That's a lot of men. Okay, we just got some special troops. Coming to help me, are ya? Thank you, very much appreciated. Should also just probably come down here to the Hashashin area quickly and take that as well. Otherwise, we're going to start losing points against them. Whatever, I don't know what that means. What's this? Don't be craven. My cousin? Oh, shit. Oh, I should be okay. It's not that incestuous. It's only a little bit. Good kicking the Hashashin's ass. 9,000 men over here to deal with, but that's okay. Already at 75% against the Hashashin, that's good. They've got 10,000 men up here, but they're of different armies, so they've got different priorities. What's this? Smallpox. Oh shit, do not get caught by that fucking attrition. Oh, there's little that we can do about that, I think. That is really fucking unfortunate. How much attrition is it? Like 18%, holy shit. Nearly a fifth of my fucking army will lose, will die. Fucking hurry up with this. Yeah, there we go. Just lost 2,000 men to smallpox. Still at 18% attrition. That's very bad. Well, it looks like we'll win the war against the Hashashin, that's not a problem. And then, good, get out of there. That's, we've won this. I'll enforce my fucking demands, thank you. Which was given straight back to the rebels. That's okay, this is under my control. We're winning this one, losing that one, but we're winning this one by more. So that's good. It's good they came to help me out, that was quite fortunate. Done here? No. A small amount of attrition here. I think we've got these civil wars under control. Because this first one's fallen to pieces. Once that's done, I'll be able to easily take out the second one. Already at 60%. Excellent. Good, no more attrition here. Why is it so bad, the supply? Desert, that's why. If I have a look at this, yeah, it looks like shit. I can't make heads or tails from this, whose country is what. That's why I need it on this particular one. Makes it so much easier when it's color coordinated. Okay, well, whatever. Looks like the Fatimids took back some territory from the Hungarians. Oh well, can't be helped. Got other things to worry about. Still hemorrhaging money, but the fact that I'm sacking all these cities is also helping. Now would be the worst fucking time for the Holy Roman Empire to declare war on me. Why the fuck is there no claim being made there? For fuck's sake. We need to hurry up with that. It should have been done years ago. They'll probably ask to surrender soon. They've clearly lost the war. They'll accept a white peace, but of course I want it. What? Why doesn't he get put in jail? What does he want anyway? Never really read it. Don't give a shit what he wants. All I know is that the answer is no. making progress on the other civil war as well. Lost another retinue. Yeah. Whatever, I can afford it now. Actually, come over here. Because after we've dealt with this one, I'll have to probably go kill him. These are free troops, just fucking use them up. Oh, you want to come in as well, do you? Prick. Tells me I need to destroy more titles. I mean, as I've expanded, I've inherited more titles into the Empire. We just need to destroy more of them. Now that we own Antioch, I should probably think about destroying it. After the Civil War's over. And then I'll usurp some titles. 13,000 of them. I might not need to fight them, though. I think if we take this, then that's it. Okay. This one's one. Good, he was imprisoned. That's what I wanted to see. Okay, now your job, go and kill this cunt over here. Actually, there's some cunts over here. Why don't we go kill them? All we need is a couple hundred ships. We lack support. Nobody wants to give me any ships. They're pissed off at me. Quit your bitching and get on with it. This is for the glory of the Empire. So come over here. Shit, fuck off. Don't ask me. If I want to release someone, I bloody well will. Oh, we lost that army. It was for one particular civil war, not the other one. That's okay. Could have sworn there was a rebellion there. Must have pissed off. Yeah, we can tell we don't have much popular support if they're only giving a handful of bloody ships. Yeah, it's because he's a young king. He's got no authority. Yeah, very low authority. Well, let's have a look who's in the dungeon. I haven't looked at it in a while. Mostly nobody's. Here's somebody. The Ducks of... where is this? I should be claiming that for myself. I will revoke that. But I will not destroy it just yet. Let's destroy Antioch. 5 fucking ships. Need more than that. Good, they'll pick him up. Meet up over here. Okay, almost got enough ships here. I can no longer press the claim for England. Oh well, we'll miss that. Missed that chance. Not a big deal. It's too far away anyway. What a dick. I've got half a mind to fucking execute this piece of shit. His titles anyway. He has the title of Atlas Mint. Strong claim on the Byzantine Empire. Now you can stay in jail the rest of your fucking life. Absolute fucking cunt. That's what you get for questioning my authority. They still haven't yet learnt yet that I rule by the iron fist. Oh God, we don't need to send everyone. Trying to besiege Constantinople. Yeah, whatever. I've inherited some stuff. Go away. Seriously, leave me alone. Send them over here as well when I reclaim Cyprus. Alright, now just reclaim this back for me. So you guys should be staying out in the Cilician Sea. Okay, things are tidying up now. In 6 years, this campaign will have been running for 100 years. Which is, so we've got still got about a little bit less than 300 years to go. Still a lot of work to do. Okay, I'm gonna land right there. Looks like they might be sending in reinforcements, but I've got 21,000 men, nearly 21,000 men, to go kill them. Shut up with his fucking requests. Okay, who else is in here that we can destroy? Get some titles and destroy them. My ecumenical patriarch, or whatever. Despot of Serbia. Why do I feel like you've been there for a very long time? Oh, seriously? What a dick. Well, this civil war will be over in a minute, then we'll come and deal with this. We'll have a bit of time before they get their shit together. Seem to be getting a little bit more support, and you're now 14. 2 more years until you've got some authority. Just need to wait for his morale to... Actually, no, I don't. He's hightailing it out of there. 27th of November. Oh, fuck. Might have to chase this guy around for a little while. Seleucus just will not leave me alone. I feel like it hasn't been 10 years since the last war either. What I'm doing is waiting for them to get here, and then I should be able to get there faster. Just change directions. 8th of December. Ah, still can't fucking catch him. Again, we need this war to be over so we can deal with the real threat, the Seleucus. They just do not leave me alone. It's nearly full strength. Can't hire more retinues because these territories aren't under my control yet. Still, got some military advances coming. I can also upgrade some of this stuff. Tolerance. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's really that good, but let's get it. Smashing them. Hopefully that puts us straight to 100%. Because that's their entire army. No, I didn't put it straight to 100%, but it's not even close, actually. Get White Piece. He's imprisoned. What's the difference between that and this? Look, I need this war to be over. Just get the White Piece going. Won't get as much prestige from it, but that's fine. Can't let the Seleucus get any stronger. Yeah, sounds good. Are you going to accept the peace treaty or what? Good. Right, now let's have a look at what we can revoke. Despot of Serbia, can we revoke your titles? Yes, I can. I can also revoke that. I don't really care if you have either county of that little territory there. I'll revoke this. Now then, the Kingdom of Serbia, we need to destroy that. Cost me 400 prestige. Ugh. I think it needs to be done. And hopefully it's never created again. Shouldn't be, there's no duchies around here. And everyone is owned by different person. What's this territory? Oh, that's right. I was going to holy war that fucking thing. We'll have to wait for that. Seljuks. Start with over here. Let's see. Getting some more support, that's good. I should probably just cancel this fucking thing. Okay. Should be marrying your fucking cousin anyway. We'll find a different bride for you. She hates you anyway, so she's not gonna... That could be a very good bitch. Now, the Seljuks are by no means weak. So we gotta hurry up and do as much damage to this as possible. Did I just inherit something? Did I just inherit that? I'm not gonna complain. Oh, god damn it! Just took a shit ton of attrition there. Oh, well, I'm still making tons of money, so it's not really a big deal. They'll come back. So, what is this? Fine, whatever, I don't give a shit. Here, research military tech. When is that claim going to be fucking well fabricated? We can't restore the Roman Empire without that territory. So far, we're winning against the Seljuks, but they haven't really sent any troops out this way yet. It'd be silly to think that they won't. Now, just out of curiosity, if I was to call a jihad, or, I don't know why I keep calling it a jihad, but if I was to do this, what could we take? I'm thinking Galilee would be best. There aren't any other nearby Catholic rulers, they're the only ones left, I think. Let's face it, if I don't fucking take it, what are they called? Will. The Fatimids. I wonder if I should take this territory away from the Seljuks. Because they're really pissing me off. I mean, this general area here was owned by the Romans. was easy. It's like they know where to be sit. There they are. Just wait. Sitting around here on my hands is not going to help. Can we get any more retinue? Yes, we can. Alright, well, cataphract and cavalry and shock. No more fucking skirmisher crap. Now the problem is I could sail down here, but there's no instant areas around here to start fighting. Land here. Let's try take on this. I might try actually releasing... What happened here? That doesn't matter. Releasing someone from prison. Just so that it makes me a little bit more merciful. So if I was to release from prison... Yeah. Just once. Because I need my vassals to like me a bit more. I can't win this war just with my retinues. I'm gonna have to get the levies at some point, but of course if they're taking this kind of attrition, it's not really... Who knows, they might be crippled soon. I'll make these decisions, thank you very fucking much. No. Okay, so, let's see, what princesses can we go for? Should we go for someone that likes us, or someone that's really good? This one, however, won't result in an alliance, which I don't really care about. But she's very good. Chase us, that's fine. He's going to take a lot of attrition in these lands. I've purposely not built them up. What is this? Despot shithead. You fucking own this territory, do you? You're in jail. Well, let's take away your titles. Kingdom of Aquitaine? Oh, come on, you're a fucking traitor. Well, you can just stay here for the rest of your damn war life, then. In jail. Fine. Getting sick of them in jail all the time. So they're attacking. Probably want to get it over with sooner rather than later. Makes sense. See if we get a white piece. Nope. I think what I'll do... Where are they going? Come over here. Is sail... Try and lure them out this way, and then sail over here. Try and take this territory around here. We're going to have to, get the levies soon. Hang on, he's getting out of there. Still taking massive attrition, apparently. See, that wasn't very much attrition. Now he's fucking coming back. Give me a break. Crap, how much attrition is that? I don't think that's going to work. Let's get out of there. I think they're standing right there. Oh, hang on, hang on. Just wait. If they go up here, we might get a chance to attack Bostra or something. What is this? Leave me alone with this shit. Good. All right then, so what are we doing? I want you to... Ask betrothed, yep. Fuck, how do we do this? Shouldn't there just be a button for, like, arrange the fucking marriage? Whatever. You've actually got some pretty good stats. I'm gonna go spend some money so that you can get that extra stewardship thing. Okay, I want to find somewhere where I can spend exactly 900. Not easy to find. Hang on. And there we go. Amass wealth. Stewardship said 11, should go to 12. Fuck is coming down this way. Too risky. Got tons of levies. Let's use them. Ah, shit. What a mess. Fuck that. Fuck all the ones on the island. We don't think I need them. These, I don't know, just who cares. Your asses over here. You're of no use. Except for you. Get your ass over here. Hang on. We've got enough of a distraction. They're coming after us. Let's go attack Bostra. It's gonna suck because this is desert. Going to need to take it down quickly. All minor defeats, it's not important. So what's this? What's he doing? Sitting there, having a bit of a siege. What kind of attrition are we looking at here? 13%, that's terrible. Gotta hurry up, take some provinces, it'll reduce the amount of attrition that we take. So they're taking more attrition, but of course their reinforcements keep coming. What the fuck's going on here? How come that rebelled? Heretic stronghold, of course, even though it's already been reconverted. Why the fuck isn't it li- Seriously, what the hell do I have to do here? The fuck? I don't understand. He's lost a lot of men on this. They're coming down here. It's okay, it's all a distraction. On his way over here. We'll have to cross into Damascus and then to Beirut, I think. He's trying to cut me off. He fucking knows where I'm trying to go. What a dick. Oh, good. Now it's fucking works. Good. Attrition, but whatever, at least we managed to take Bostra. I need gold. And that way his ambition is done. And he now has 2 stewardship. That's good. Wait, what are we doing? Have a son. How much does she like me? She doesn't really care either way, so we'll have to give her some shit. Give her the useless title, give her a gift of who cares how much money. And you can educate. No, fuck it. Good enough, 55% should do it. Get ready to come pick them up. How are we going over here? When are we getting there? I forgot about them. Why don't you try and besiege this? That's not gonna work, but just stand there anyway. Actually, no, you come around this way, see if you can start annoying them. Yeah, not gonna happen. He's on his way back there. They don't seem to be too concerned with me now. I should be able to take Tel Bashir back. Bit of a standoff here, but that's okay. They're taking more territory. It's okay, their army's dying though. Okay, I gotta go pick these guys up. And them, I suppose. We need everyone on the front line, because we need to destroy that army. Because I think after this, we'll declare war on them again, get some more territory off them. Need to weaken them even further. The Mongols will be arriving soon, and they would make a good buffer state. You guys need to unite. Both of these armies put together should triumph over this. That reminds me, there should be some retinue in there. There is. Okay, it's time to lure them into an attack. Them up first. Yeah, it's fine. Hang on. Stay back. Need to be careful with this. Because either one of these armies by themselves can't beat them, but both of them combined will crush it. Annoying subjects. Seriously, I fully understand how kings can be psychos sometimes. Makes me want to go fucking kill someone. I'll be your concern. taking this back, thank you. Come on, take it all back before we start taking attrition. Good job, that was quick. Okay, so in total we've got 32,000 men here against their 20,000. Shit, that's a lot of things that we can have. Demets. That was quick. I feel like 16. Shit. Quite a lot of reinforcements have come in. So even if I lose this general... lose these armies here, what's this? Shit. No, I'm not paying 500 for that. You can just dislike me for 5 years, I don't give a shit. Whoa, fuck. The fuck! Okay, you guys need to hold out. When do you arrive? Okay, you should be able to get there whilst that fight's still going on. Plus, it looks like they're coming to help as well. Good, more tech. Now, let's just see where it's going to go to. 125, 583, hang on. Went to Kultra. I can't complain about that. We can increase noble customs eventually. Would have preferred it in military, though. So we've got a defensive bonus here, that's good. We need to hurry up. So my guys aren't doing a fantastic job over here. Oh, they took attrition. Still, we show up. We've got greater numbers than them. When do you arrive? 21st of December? When do you arrive? 14th, so you'll get there first. You should be able to beat that army just by yourself. Crushed him. I don't think walking around with all those armies is necessarily a good thing. Whatever. Most of them are levies. We'll just wait with those ones. Come down here and take that. Actually, no. Go help out over there. That's what you were originally hired for. $34,000. Tell the French to fuck off. I don't need them. It's gonna help me cause attrition. They're leaving. But we've crushed the Seljuk army. They've got nothing left. So, definitely after this war, we want to declare war on them again, quickly take a province from them. Actually, stay away from the French. Just due to attrition, too many men. Surrender. Good. What is this? Oh, they just got the Celiac Revolt. This is perfect. We can take that off the Celiac Revolt. Levies need to go away. Okay, they should still have... Yep, those other men. Get your asses over here. Okay, well, the first one we got to take down is, of course, the Celiac Revolt. Because that's probably the first to go. So what should we take? Jazeera. Yes. I'll yoink that off them. Probably no need to hire levies for this. This is gonna be a nice clean chunk of the east. Mesopotamia. Even though I think that province there is Mesopotamia. We don't really need prestige, so go away. I've got tons of cash. What are we going to do with that? Let's spend it on buildings. Which I think this video has gone on for a while. I fucking lose track of time while playing this. So let's just spend the money. Can't spend it anymore. Which I think there's some African territories around here that could really use a province. Use an extra building. Oh, I can't find it. Oh, there it is. Good. Right down to broke, just about. But that'll yield returns, I'm sure. Anyway, that's the end of this video, so like and subscribe. Part 24 is next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. I'll see you next time, fuckers.